it starts off, I cut a piece of wood like this, with this size, and I drill a 7mm hole, and I glue with Gorilla Glue, the brass tube. It takes about 24 hours to set, and it's squared off using this device on the drill press and this bit. Then with two of them, they go on the lathe, and then I turn. I don't have a roughing gouge, so I use a regular chisel.